give everyone a headache.
Whoa! Please stop. Ooh!
What's she up to this time?
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of
good?
Pardon me.
In your backyard and a bunch of MREs, you're not seeing the whole picture.
Okay, I hear you. But consider the cascade that even one major strike could have if it was well placed. I'm not talking about major cities. See, fault lines here.
What about those identical twins that grow up separate and become completely distinct people? Heck, even ones that grow up together. How is this any different?
What I...
Shit. That was premature, 47. Quick, get him out of sight, then finish the mission. The clock is ticking.
Miss Washington, after due consideration, I have revised my position. I would like to support your motion.
Well, well, look at you, Block. Finding your good sense and manners. Come along, then. I'll call a vote at once.
I don't know. I mean, they're not idiots.
I knew you'd come around. You're stubborn, Block, but you're not a schmuck. You know I'm right. The analysts at my father's think tank have been grinding the data for months. They are rarely wrong. The Karuna Agreement, climate litigation. We estimate that fossil fuel companies like yours have a decade, at best, before you're all resigned to the junkyard of history. And what kind of secret society would we be if we didn't keep each other in power?
What indeed?
I knew we could talk sense. Just hope you're well. Favor of my motion, and I promise you, Block, you'll power the world for decades to come. But who cares how?
As long as you're the one getting
ain't that the truth?
Let's return to the council room and proceed with Let's reiterate. For decades, you, the titans of the energy industry, have conspired to obscure the truth about climate change through lobbying, misinformation, and propaganda. This strategy has been incredibly successful, but all good things must come to an end. It is time for you to adapt or die, ladies and gentlemen. This is why our analysts have devised a 10-year transition plan to keep you in power. Play this right, and you will not only thrive, but this time, you will be the good guys. In other words, you have nothing to lose. So, everyone in favor, say aye.
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 Yay or nay, Block? Silence is consent.
Nay.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Nay.
Oh, for the love of... idiot.
Son of a...
Blocked. You stupid...
That's... four eyes.
And one nay.
Jebediah Block. This council is adjourned until further notice. Block. A word? Upstairs. Right away, please.
I bet this would make the Constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target. One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Zoe Washington.
Check it out.
Understood.
Possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Say what?
Please. Please, no!
modern society being what it is.
Would you mind looking what that was?
Yep, got it. I just found a weapon. That's not good.
Stand back, please. I will investigate.
Understood.
What irresponsible person left a weapon lying around? Crap.
The recess. Sophia.
Stop!
No, buddy. Seriously?
Deserves. He still be buying politicians in the vain hope.
Oh. Hey,
time to step up your game!
Both targets down. Impressive work.